When an employee leaves your company, you need to take a few steps to remove them from Microsoft 365. Let's get started. In the dashboard view of the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, select Users, then Active Users. Choose the user you want to remove. Then select Delete User. Alternatively, in the Simplified view, scroll to the Users tab. On the user you want to delete, select More Actions, then Delete User. Verify that the user's license will be removed, and that email aliases and mailbox delegate permissions will be removed, if applicable. Choose if you want to give another user access to the former employee's OneDrive. Search for the user, and select their name. This user will now have 30 days to move the files to a new location. Next, choose if you want to give another user access to the former employee's email. Select Required, Give Email Access to Another User. Search for the user and select their name. This user's mailbox will be converted into a shared mailbox. Select Next. If you want, you can create a new display name that indicates the mailbox belonged to a former employee. Select Next. Verify that Send Automatic Replies is selected. Change the reply message if needed, and choose if you want automatic replies to go to people inside your organization or both inside and outside your organization. Select Next. To remove associated email aliases, select X, then Next. Review the shared mailbox information, then select Transfer Ownership. Confirm your choices, and select Assign and Convert. Once the deletion process is complete, close the window. Your former employee has been removed from Microsoft 365, and their email is available in the new shared mailbox. After you remove a user, you have up to 30 days to restore their account.